My YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my life. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. My YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my life. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. Okay. Back with another video. Hey, my YT fam. Hey. Okay. I'm getting ready to make my Sunday dinner. And we are going to have spaghetti and baked chicken. And we're going to have garlic toast for tonight. So you all get prepared for me to cook. I'm going to sit y'all like this. And I like it. I'm going to use this for my chicken. But first, I'm going to make, try to make some deviled eggs. And then I'm going to put my chicken on in this pan. You know what? I ain't even got no foil. Nope. Because like when I get ready to do that chicken, I ain't got no foil. They don't have no fall.
Now then.
I'm gonna try to make up this. I'm trying to figure out what all do you have to have for deviled eggs. Well, sorry, y'all. Sorry.
Yeah, mine is.
Yeah. spoon. Ain't got no foil to cover it up with. Now let us see how you do deviled eggs, y'all. And happy Easter, by the way, again. Good on you. I'm going to try. This got ice off in it.
What's got ice off in
it? Good. My first time making deviled eggs, y'all. love done, y'all. Yep. Hold on, y'all. And I'm drinking my warm tea. See right there?
Yeah.
Okay. She pulled a cap full.
Okay.
Here.
The wheel?
No, she pulled a cap full.
The wheel is full, cap full, and real.
Yeah.
Set this at where your note is at.
On the table. Thank you. This kind of this little red stuff.
Yeah.
My first time making devil eggs, y'all.
Okay. Now, what pot do you want to put in?
Now I'm a bake it.
That's right, you're gonna bake it. They can do it like this and it's just people on the bake.
You can add whatever you want to your devil eggs. But this is my first time, y'all. Okay. Now, let me sit y'all right here. So y'all. So y'all can see me. Okay. more thing. And a little missing dash to it.
My first time making bologna.
Okay, put this in the refrigerator.
Do it like you want to, like, right? Put it over there.
Okay.
If you're doing something else, I'll have to do it.